Hey, nutraMetrix, how are you? Happy Friday. I am coming to you pretty late with this frequently asked question Friday, and you might ask, especially if you're watching the replay, Sarah, what are you doing with this hat and this scarf? Well, guys, it is like 12 degrees outside. It's so cold. And I'm not going anywhere, but I did just play around with the new Fiber Lush mascara. So, girl talk right here for a second. Check out these lashes. Can we just talk about these for a second? Check them out. And that kind of does play with this post about being a new NC, but we'll just talk about the lashes just a little bit. And I will get back to these lashes in a little bit. Deb, we're talking about my lashes. And I know you love motives and you do a lot in motives. So check them out. New Fiber Lush mascara. And yeah, so it is about 12 degrees here in the Boston area. Hey, Deb. And I am feeling particularly upset though for our friends who are up in the North Dakota area, that northern Midwest, I think that's what they call it. I don't know that area, but I was on weather.com on my app and wow, what is going on there? You guys need to be like three times the amount bundled up than I am. So I think everyone from the North Dakota area should be on my Facebook Live because what else are you guys doing other than being on Facebook, being at home? Hey, Diana, how are you? Good evening. Getting ready for the holidays, wrapping up 2017, making one last final push. But I want to have some real talk because a lot of you guys are making goals, and this is going to go to the people who are new NCs. So this is your first year in this Facebook group. You in 2016, you got certified as a nutraMetrix consultant. Congratulations. Thank you. It was great having you at the training. Now, what should you do? Now, this is going to be real talk for if you are not activated. You're a brand new distributor. Hey, Connie, how are you? Brand new distributor. And you decided, like I did, I registered my business in May of 2006. Yep, May of 2006. And I was in, I believe, the June 2006 Chicago training class. Brand new, not even a month out of the box. And there I was, found myself at an NC training. And so a little of this is what I wish I knew, what I wish I did, and kind of what I did. Because what I did was I just followed the basic five and I followed the getting started guide and I said that's the track that I'm going to run on. And that's what I want you to do if you're new. If you're new, I want you to have what's it called? Destination activation. We'll call it that. Hey Dan, how are you? Check out my lashes, Dan. destination activation. I need you to get yourself activated. And one of the things is that if you are building with nutraMetrix and you are building with health professionals, as we should, because that's, a BV machine right there, then you might find some that qualify better as an HP1, and HP1s do not count towards activation. You might find some who are HP executive, but hey, sometimes our health professional accounts. Although it's totally worth it because they are BV machines, they are a little bit slower, right? A little bit slower to get going. And I need you to get activated because what I need you to do is become a master UFO first and foremost. We have to remember that the main thing is the main thing, and that's Market America. It's the shopping annuity. It's converting your spending into earning. And so what I want you to do if you're new is I want you to do two things. Is I want you to go out and with a senior business partner, I want you to show somewhere between 10 and 20 plans. Let's do that. Have someone help you get some qualified folks in front of that plan. That's what you're going to need to do if you're new. That's first and foremost because you have destination activation. The second thing that I want you to do is I really want you to focus on your own base 10 7 strong. That's what's going to carry your business. And what I did do from the beginning, because I borrowed the money. So I don't know if how many people have been with us since about 2006, but in 2006, we had no fast start programs. I fully qualified three centers. Yep. I was 20 years old, fully qualified three centers. I didn't have the money to qualify three setters. I think it cost me $1,500 to get myself up and running. That was without me going to NC training, without me going to international convention that year. But I said, I get this because if I do base 10, 7 strong and I build a retail base, I'll be able to pay my mom and dad back and cash flow my business. And so that's what I want you to do if you're new. I want you to get that cash flow going, and I want you to hit the shopping annuity bonus pool. I want you to work on base 10, 7 strong, and I want you to be a product of the product. And that goes back to my lashes. Because you know what? This face right here, it's gonna have all BV products on it. Because guess what? We have a cosmetics division. So whether you specialize in the cosmetics division or not, if I'm putting cosmetics on my face, I am getting paid. And I wanna talk about it. So I just posted about my lashes on Facebook because I stinking love them. I'm so happy about them. Like, I really, truly love this mascara. I think it's awesome. I wouldn't post about it if I didn't like it. I would use something else, and I'd use our Lustrify or our Lala or whatever. But I really and truly love it. And I got this tip recently from Sue Pasquale because I'm like, Sue, I got to create some more duplication when it comes to retail. Some of my customers I've converted into business owners. And so I really, Diana, thanks for looking at my post, but I really want to, work on getting some additional customers, some new customers in the loop for 2017. I got base 10, 7 strong going on already, or base 10 at least. So I got base 10 going on already for myself. And because that's what if you're new, you could at least help yourself with base 10. But let's get some new people. And so we were brainstorming, and she's like, Sarah, I don't know what you do in the morning, but when you're out and about, if you're at a mom's group, drink your vitamins. I don't care if you usually do them a little bit earlier, do them at the mom's group because that'll get people to ask, what's this? And there's a lot of people, Jim Dwyer. I remember going to a local seminar with Jim Dwyer. Jim Dwyer loves going out to dinner with friends and waving around packets of digestive enzymes. And it's so funny. He does this really funny demonstration and he waves them around because then people are going to say, well, what's that? And it's a great way to bring it up. So I had a friend of mine, I put on this mascara. She's like, your eyes look great. I'm like, I know, it's my new lashes. She's like, let me write it down. I'm like, I'll send you a link. She's like, oh my gosh, I'd love to buy it from you. So it doesn't matter. I sell what I use. Just like if I saw a good movie, I'd recommend it to you guys. If I read a good book, I'd let you know. We love following Brandy Murphy on Facebook because Brandy Murphy puts up the best Facebook posts, the best Facebook videos. And I trust if she spent 7 minutes watching something from The Secret or watching something from Tony Robbins or whoever it is, Simon Sinek, I'm watching that because if Brandy watched it and put her stamp of approval, she's kind of my go-to thought leader when it comes to that. And so that's what you want to be with the products that you use. So that's what, if you're new, let me just recap. I need you to have destination activation, get with a senior business partner, and show 10 to 20 plans to qualified prospects. Let's get you going. And the other thing is for you personally, I want you to hit base 10. I want you to really embrace the shopping annuity, and I want you to be full-fledged Market America because it's going to make things so much easier. Because when you bring on those accounts, you got that. You got that part of your business. That part of your business you have down. You have that figured out. You got it. And the thing is when we work with health professionals, things can get a little busy. You start working in the office, and that's going to take up a big chunk sometimes when you're ramping up an office with implementation. That could take up a big chunk of this part-time that you have allocated towards Market America. And so I want it so everything else comes second nature. And you can really focus on helping those accounts. You're not stressed out about it. You have the cash flow coming in. You're appreciating the BV because you're activated. Now, if you're not new to Market America, but you're new to nutraMetrix, what do I want you to do? Well, I want you to go out and mingle and network with as many licensed health professionals as you can. And you know what I want you to do is I want you to, while you're meeting these health professionals, I want you to get them to also be a product of the product. I think that the most qualified health professionals are those who love it, who are evangelistic about the products that they're recommending to their patients. And that shines through. And that is the most duplicatable thing that you can do. And so I always ask people, I say, okay, like if they said no to you, we'll say, great, let's try a product. If they say, I'm interested in this, say, great, the first step is to try a product, right? Because how many of us, I'm included, I tried a lot of the products before I came into the business. I paid full retail for all the products because otherwise, if I didn't, I would have thought, well, then they're not worth what we're trying to sell them for. So I paid full price for all the products. I think I got a custom blend. I got some Skintelligence. I had OPC3 and ORAC. I remember those are some of the products that I started with. And that's what I want you to do when it comes to health professionals. Because if you're going to find the health professionals, like Sharon Lawrence, like Tamara Weinstein, like Dr. Ed Flores, like Larry Rogowski, like Julie Landzietl. I bet Julie Landzietl has eyelashes like mine, right? Because Julie probably also bought the new Fiber Lush mascara. Julie, if you're here, I'm going to tag you in this post, make sure you know that I called you out on this. And because that just makes sense. Makes sense to be a product of the product. It makes sense to do that and to introduce our products, first with nutraMetrix and then just with our other divisions, other brands, and then with the shopping annuity in general. But that's how we're going to build a really strong organization. I don't know if you guys can hear, but I got a little Ella Bella in the background that's kind of hungry because it's cold and we just want to stay inside. I promised her it was movie night with popcorn later on. So I love the mascara. I love the products. And Deb, that's why you're having all the success that you're having, because I know you love all of the products and you are building and diversifying with all of the university majors. I know that, that you embrace the shopping annuity, and I know that you retail directly to your health professionals that you're prospecting. And that just makes sense. That's just how to do business. And so I leave you with that. I don't know if you guys have any questions. If you are new and you need a little bit more of a track to run on, just write down there in the comments. And I hope you guys always embrace all of the new products. I hope you stick them in your auto ship or you order them right when they come because, you never know. You never know when someone looks at my Facebook post about my lashes. And they're like, hey, actually, I do medical aesthetics and I own a weight loss center. And we get in a discussion. You never know where it will lead. So I just have a lot of fun with this because I love it. Maybe lashes aren't your thing. Maybe it's a different product from a different division, but just have fun with it. Maureen, it's good to see you on. I love that you're here. And I hope everyone has a really great weekend. I hope everyone next week really just. That over the next 2 weeks, we have 2 more weeks left, right? 2 more weeks left in 2016. I hope you guys just really push through and that you take some time also, though, with your family and figure out exactly why you're doing this business and appreciate them for the, understanding that they have for the time that you take away from them to build this business. Nan Louise, you're the best. Thank you so much. And I will be back with you guys. I will do a Facebook Live next week. Yes, I will. So I'll be back with you guys next week. If you have a question that you want featured on an edition of Frequently Asked Question Friday, just email nutraMetrix at nutraMetrix.com with the subject line FAQ Friday, and I'll be sure to answer it at one of these sessions. Otherwise, I'm Sarah Tugender, your National Sales Manager, hoping that this is the most efficient and effective year yet with nutraMetrix.